The cries will tear at your ears. This land of fantasy, this land of wind and sand is mine. The desert hides me from my enemies. It's my greatest weapon. Now be gone before I use it on you. Nothing suits me better than a enemy.
That's life, right? Days pass, nights drag.
Let's see just how good you are.
Don't let them escape! After them!
I shall not waste time sparring with someone so insignificant.
Well done! Now we can move on and seize the rest!
I shall rip the throats from their chests and steal their songs away to the netherworld.
What's wrong with solitude?
It's better than dreaming beneath the sands. I can't believe it.
None of our attacks have had any effect on them.
The road that leads to this world from the neck is a long, steep path that very few can conquer.
Must I order before they are defeated? Attack!
I hate arrogant, egotistical people who ramble on and on with their obnoxious opinions.
I'll protect you! I've always wanted to do something heroic!
I will beat you to the ground and cast your body into a river!
What? Don't make me have to punish you.
The fates of those in heaven or in purgatory are of no concern to me.
I've got to admit, I'm terrified, yet also strangely excited. Get this done! So let's do this!
A person only hesitates if they doubt their motives. Do you really seek justice? You better shut your mouth, or I'll shut it for you.
There was no way! I couldn't do it! I couldn't stop them!
I'll chase him into whatever dark cave or abyss he leads me into.
It was a good fight.
I don't want to live if I'm going to be the only one left standing.
Maybe if I make myself... Never seem to go according to plan in this world.
Boss? Boss!
I see a lot of determination in those eyes. That's good.
Away with you!
Great. Don't tell me you're all talking to me.
Surround them and launch your attack!
I'm surprised you managed to find it amidst this world of wind and sand.
This voice, it echoes through the air. But from whence does it call?
Don't worry, no matter what, they're no match for our lord. You'll see.
Your impious actions, though amusing, are beginning to wear on my patience.
What did I do wrong?
Whatever. Just get the hell away from me and out of my sight.
I am thankful for those who have allowed me to remain in this world for a little longer.
A person only hesitates if they doubt their motives. Do you really seek justice?
The air reeks of dirt. I never get used to it.
I pave the path.
Fair enough. I'll just return to my dreams of sand and solitude.
The earth has been left near untouched by my wrath. I shall not find my rest until my will is done. I have been chosen by mercy, granted an occasion to again walk this earth and end it. Only then shall I return to hell. I shall travel wherever I so desire.
Matsu has gone to get some rice. I'll keep you company until she gets back. The Maeda clan's rule!
You really Lord Nobunaga? No, you can't be! He's dead!
Someday, I'd like to know what you hold as precious in your heart. What are you talking about? This is my best outfit! What's wrong?
I got it! Put your armor on!
These are the Maeda clan's... Here it is! I got some rice!
Great! Matsu's back! Food at last!
Lord Nobunaga, there is no Oda clan anymore! It was destroyed!
Until we win this! Now charge!
Please let him fight well. Please let him come.
This isn't good!
I'll take care of it.
I wonder where they're going.
All right! Let's take Toshiie's supplies! All of them!
It's my mission to protect my lord.
You tread on the verge of inevitable demise. So bow to the hand that shall slay you. It's mine to play. The road that leads to this world from the next is a long, steep path that very few can conquer. It is a marvel, nay, a wonder, to think how you managed to survive until this day. Are you in search of the netherworld?
This is a tough one. Be careful.
Not my work.
My chamber awaits in the blistering belly of the netherworld.
Whatever it costs, whatever it takes, I will defeat you. What do they eat that gives them so much energy? Matsu! Our defenses are falling apart!
Like the God of Thunder, they take us. Please give us the strength to defeat them.
Keep your wits about you.
Just leave it to us.
I must train harder and be more prepared. I'm surprised to see their general here.
It was a good fight.
Let's go! Let's give them something to remember us by!
It's mine to play.
There is no winning or losing, no right or wrong. There is only chaos. There is only death.
There's got to be a way we can get it back! There has to be!
Hmm.
fates of those in heaven or in purgatory are of no concern to me.
Obey my command.
Prepare. We shall annihilate them all.
Knowing who I am, you still dare to stand in my way.
Don't worry, you can do it.
Right.
I can see it happening. The battlefront is breaking. They came in and attacked from behind. Matsu's gonna be angry.
Are you afraid of a mere wildfire? Are you...
Oh, I don't think I can take another step!
I don't understand how this happened!
The Maedas clan's rules! I'll chase him into whatever dark cave or abyss he leads me into.
Let's go, Matsu. Have you got everything?
If I haven't, I'll come back and get it after we win.
This voice, it echoes through the air. From whence does it come? Of the seven sins that blight this world, which plagues you the most?
If you're capable of defending, then you're capable of attacking.
The Naginata is the perfect weapon for a woman on the battlefield.
You can tell from the number of scars I have that this isn't my first fight.
The tools of the battlefield and the tools of the kitchen aren't all that different. I wish I didn't have to leave them.
It is Matsu who I am always and will always fight. Nothing will ever change that. Who's next? I've never given up in a fight before. Never! I have no regrets. It was a good life.
Let the flames of my wrath scorch these lands. The earth has been left near untouched by my wrath. I shall not find my rest until my will is done. I have been chosen by mercy, granted an occasion to again walk this earth and end it. Only then shall I return to hell. The cries will tear at your ears.
I will never forgive you.
Never!
Nothing in this world will hold back my vengeance!
Why would you champion hatred, Mitsunari? Why nurse these sins of old?
Wait, Mitsunari. There is... You shall go no further. Already you have stepped beyond the bounds of civility. It is not often that I offer words of advice, but should you value your soul, for your own sake, turn back.
No blood shall grace the blade of any man who dares oppose me.
Death is not a strong enough force to break the bonds of our friendship.
Of the seven sins that blight this world, which plagues you the most? Shed your meager life and surrender yourself to eternity.
At long last, I'll have my chance to slice you to slivers!
For the sake of the suffering across these lands, I'm ending this here and now.
The sweet smell of fear wafts from where you cower.
Let's show our general what we're capable of! Charge!
They do not hesitate even when facing my forces. Impressive.
Proud samurai! Hold in line and prepare to advance!
Oh my. It just seems to be one predicament after another.
No choice but to win! If we lose, we're finished!
Let them have their day. Pursue my will. They will all suffer.
You seem unhappy. Is it because things did not go as you wished?
Come on! Hurry up so I can defeat you and get this over with!
Remember the days when we fought united under the flag of Toyotomi? Or have you forsaken those memories with our friendship?
Shut up! I will see justice prevail! You will be punished for your sins!
That is pure evil. Pure darkness. It is a beast from the Netherlands.
Knowing who I am, you still dare to stand in my way. I expect quite a bit of satisfaction from you.
Keep an ear out for your orders! Now, let's go!
Death strikes quickly, and always without warning.
When it comes to loyalty, I am certain there is no other as faithful as me.
Men! If we stand united and fall in step as one, we shall succeed! Raise your spirits, men! Light the fires!
3, 2, 1, charge!
Always mine to play. Hold fast and bound this universe.
With just one bond, we can rid this land of the violence that plagues it. We could flourish as a nation united.
Yasu! You! How dare you say such things to me after everything you've done!
Loyal still in the wake of your demise. That is admirable.
I wish you the best of luck. Now move out!
It is a shame to see so many make the mistake of choosing the wrong side.
The Demon King! It's him! He's real! He's here!
We should do this every day!
What a fighter! To kill so many and cause so much suffering.
It is mine to claim.
Should you encounter any problems, inform me at once.
Yes!
Like breath across my lips, the blood spills from their necks. Are you afraid of a mere wildfire? Are you nothing more than a savage beast?
We are the invincible Toyotomi clan, and we will defeat you in Lord Mitsunari's honor.
Your impious actions, though amusing, are beginning to wear on my patience.
Bow your heads. The true lord of these lands and this world.
I have no desire to be anywhere but here. I have made it. Tremble before me. Show me.
No longer can they shoot us in the back.
Lord Ieyasu is the beacon that guides us to a land of unity and peace.
Mind play.
Do not doubt my trust, for I too hold something dear that I dare not compromise.
There is no need to die. You may surrender at any time.
Do not dare injure Lord Hideyoshi's forces!
Any enemy of Lord Mitsunari is an enemy of ours!
May misery rain down upon... There is nothing within this body of mine but madness and dirt. Darkness.
No. Why did they have to come this way? Now it is you I shall put into a cage.
Stomach another such loss.
Not even close. You can break neither this bond nor the Tokugawa crest.
You are capable of this vexes me.
Away with you.
Survival of the fittest. That would leave me to defend the less fortunate.
Just go! Leave me! I can't run anymore!
care of the rest!
Right. That is not the Toyotomi clan. That is the Dark King Mitsunari's forces.
You are a nuisance. Worth my time.
He's inhuman! He isn't even alive!
Only we can get this done, so let's do this!
Writhe in agony on your journey into the afterlife.
We are the Eastern Army! We represent the hopes of the people!
Stop now, before the world mourns our demise.
Is that him? The Demon King who brutally slaughtered so many of our comrades?
We're the Western Army, the proud forces of Toyotomi.
For my sight, I am grateful that I may witness such slaughter. You may continue the incessant flattery for all the good in mind. You. How would you like to taste your own blood?
I've had enough of this! It's time to launch a counterattack!
If you begin to stray from the right path, I will be the one to stop you.
Crowd, Samurai! Fall in line and prepare to advance!
This cannot be gained.
I care not what happens to me, nor my life!
This voice, it echoes through the air. But from whence does it call?
You've been drinking the blood of your victims, haven't you?
This scent is different. It's wrong. You are not the one begging me.
This is ridiculous. What the hell do you want?
Let's go! Let's give them something to remember us by!
This is it, then. This world of tortured human beings is about to be brought to its end.
Like a blade of grass, I shall cut you down and rend your limbs.
Fight, and I will prove myself worthy of the fate that has been placed upon me. I cannot die today. Too many have placed their faith in me!
But now you can't help but spew your hateful lies, you hypocrite! Go ahead! It fuels my rage like nothing else. I dare you! Hurt me if you can! Rejoice!
I will take my time with you. From every fall, I rise again. Stronger.
Lord Hideyoshi, has this pleased you?
Now, as my enemy, I bid you farewell.
Be gone from my sight, Hideyoshi, and may you never return!
I did more than just admire the way Tadakatsu fought. If it wasn't for you, we wouldn't have made it this far.
From my throne atop the three spheres.
Prepare for the greatest warrior of all!
To ensure our victory, we must not hesitate to light the fuse. No need to hesitate. Come on, defeat me! Together we swore that we would bring peace to this world. I am the sun that will banish the darkness from these lands. Victory? No. This is merely the first step towards peace.
I simply am.
The only way I've changed is I no longer feel sadness. I pray that this world will one day know peace.
My lost souls, rise from the earth you died upon. Leave your bodies, your broken mortal shells, to rest in these ashes. The time has arrived for me to return once more to my eternal slumber. I was granted this precious gift and pulled from the depths of hell to end life upon this earth. For this, I am most eternally thankful.
Only once I have been put to rest shall the earth fall into silence.